So very good morning once again, class 10th D. Last boy Kartike, you're not supposed to scribble the discs, fine. So first question from Nelson Mandela. I'll be asking, it is a kind of a quiz only. You will not speak the answer straight away. Please listen to the question and all the options. Question note down kar lo, options mat likhna, just sunte rehna, okay? And you will raise your hand, I will ask you to answer. The guests at the chapter Nelson Mandela only. And first question is, the guests at the spectacular ceremony are being called distinguished because. Nandini, jaldi se likhna shuru karo. The guests at spectacular ceremony are being called distinguished because dash. You remember in Nelson Mandela, many guests were sitting in the amphitheater when Nelson Mandela was going to take the oath ceremony. Fine? Remember? They are asking that why they are being called spectacular. Kya special tha un guests mein? Option A. They have been invited as guests to attend it. Option B, they are eminent world leaders witnessing it. Option C, they are visiting the country for this purpose. Option D, they have resumed diplomatic relations with the country. Just raise your hand. Yes, Parina. Option B is the correct answer. They are eminent world leaders witnessing it. Look here. Why the guests are called distinguished, spectacular? Because they are the world leaders eye-witnessing that oath-taking ceremony. Clear? Second question. It is a victory for... Yes, beta, this is a kind of question which is a bit tricky. Very carefully you have to listen. You're preparing for yourself for the board exam, which is the most prestigious one. Aur abhi bhi seriousness nahi hai. Daksh, please change the seat. Daksh, peeche chale jao. Second question, please note down the question. Aur iski options aapko likhni padengi, tabhi aapko samajh mein aayega. It is a victory for human dignity. Pick the option that lists the correct answer for what human dignity would include. ठीक है, उन्होंने बोला है कि this is the victory. What they are talking about? They are talking about when Nelson Mandela was chosen as first black president ever. तो उसके ऊपर एक statement थी, victory for human dignity. They are saying what are the options that include or represent human dignity. Option A, equality, liberty, indecency. Teen words given hai. Second is, first I repeat, equality, liberty, indecency. Second option, liberty, indecency, self-respect. Third is, immorality, self-respect, equality. And last option is, equality, liberty, self-respect. Just raise your hand. Yes. Yes, D option. Why? In this such cases, beta, please the answer suno. They are saying, human dignity mein kya kya included hai? First option mein tha, equality, liberty. Yes, it is there. Indecency. Indecency is not part of this. Fine. In second option, again, they have given indecency. So two options are straight away discarded. Third option was immorality. Immorality again cannot be there. So last option is correct. Equality bhi chahiye. Human dignity ka meaning hai. Liberty bhi chahiye. Self-respect bhi. Clear? Third question. Why does the speaker say that it is a rare privilege? Why does the speaker say that it is a rare privilege? He says this as they have been dash. They have been deprived of this honor. Option A. They have seldom been given this honor. Option C. They have experienced it for the first time. वेरी डिफिकल्ट इट इज, इसमें कंफ्यूजन है बहुत. लास्ट इज दे हैव बीन चोजन ओवर अदर कंट्रीज फॉर दिस ऑनर. ध्यान से सुनो पहले. दे व्हाई डज द स्पीकर से इट इज अ रेयर प्रिविलेज. किसकी बात हो रही है? व्हेन ब्लैक पीपल विल बी गेटिंग इक्वल राइट्स. व्हाई इट इज कॉल्ड रेयर प्रिविलेज? बिकॉज फर्स्ट ऑप्शन इज आई एम परसीविंग व्हाट इज गोइंग ऑन एंड आई विल गेट बैक टू यू पीपल. So wherever you want to hide the things, you can continue. You cannot go out of the class to hide those things. Okay? So stay in your limits. Vivan, it's quite perceivable. And Laksh, you are involved in this. Fine. And I am seeing what you people are up to. And you want to be part of this, then you can look back. If you want to stay away, then sit straight. Now I'll see to this matter later on. Let me continue with this. You enjoy. Because you're going to enjoy after the period. Why does the speaker say it is a rare privilege? Option A. They have been deprived of this honor. Ye bhi true hai. They seldom been given this honor. Ye bhi true hai. Fine. They experienced it for the first time. Ye bhi true hai. They have been chosen over other countries for this honor. No, this is not the part. So all three are true, but they are saying why it is called rare. They are experiencing it for the first time. पहले उन्होंने कभी experience नहीं किया था वो. Clear? This is the correct answer. Yes. Again, another beta. This type of questions will be there in boards. They have mentioned it. How do you think the speaker feels? Speaker कौन है? Nelson Mandela. Choose the option that best fits his state of mind. Fine? You got a question in the question paper where emojis were there and you people were disheartened. Ki, ma'am, what sort of question was that? Yeah. You were not clear. Good. But you will get questions in the form of options, in the form of written words. That is correct. Jaise isme state of mind pucha, usme state of mind tha by seeing the expressions. That is difficult. That is vague. Fine. But when you will get the board's question paper, they are going to ask speaker's state of mind. Speaker is Nelson Mandela. Option A, emotional, elated, unmindful. Option B, elated, unmindful, overwhelmed. Option C, overwhelmed, elated, honored. Option D, elated, honored, unmindful. Nobody will speak. Please stand and give me the answer. Yes. C is what? C. Anybody speak C and you say C? Sit down. Overwhelmed, elated, and honored was the C option. That is correct. Nelson Mandela was overwhelmed. He was so happy. Elated again, happiness, and honored. He was feeling dignified at that time when he was given that prestige. So correct answer is C. Pick the option that showcases the usage of host. Beta, ye question board ki taraf se hai. I'm not saying same question will come. These types of questions will definitely come. Okay? जिसमें तीन तीन एट्रीब्यूट्स हैं और आपको चूज करना है राइट कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ द वर्ड. ये होएंगे वहां पे. सेकंड है पिक द ऑप्शन दैट शोकेसेस द यूजेज ऑफ होस्ट इन द एक्सट्रैक्ट. होस्ट वर्ड का करेक्टली यूजेज कहां पे हुआ है? ऑप्शन ए, ही वाज प्रेज्ड फॉर हिज हॉस्पिटैलिटी एज द होस्ट ऑफ द पार्टी. She was able to host the event without any hindrance. She met the host and apologized for her friend's misbehavior. He is the best host that one can ever came across. Pick the option that showcases the usage of host as in the extract. Yes, she was able to host the event is the correct answer. Host as likha hai unhone. Clear? नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन बेटा, इन दिस पिक्चर बेस्ड क्वेश्चंस कैन बी देयर. यू गॉट द क्वेश्चन ऑफ पेट्रोलिंग कार, बिकॉज द स्टूडेंट्स हु नो द मीनिंग ऑफ पेट्रोलिंग कार, पुलिस कार, दे माइट हैव बी एबल टू. अदरवाइज इफ यू डू नॉट नो द मीनिंग ऑफ द वर्ड, फिर आपको क्लियर नहीं होगी इमेज भी. ठीक है, दैट वॉज नॉट अ वेग क्वेश्चन. नाउ इन दिस, इसमें पिक्चर डाउनलोड नहीं हो पा रही है ड्यू टू नेटवर्क कनेक्शन. Why they have given some pictures of four children, fine, and in which they are saying, उसके ऊपर extract लिखा हुआ है, I was not born with a hunger to be free, I was born free, free in every way that I could know. Nelson Mandela ने अपनी जो childhood की memories share की हैं, they are talking about that. I was not troubled by laws of man or God, fine. I was free to roast millies under the stars and ride the broad blacks of slow-moving bulls. Natural life ki pictures hain. So the question is, what was the speaker free to do when he was a young child? Fine. There can be a picture when child is cooking the meal under the stars. There can be picture when child is just doing cycling or swimming. Fine. If you have read the chapter, again I say, जिन बच्चों ने एनसीईआरटी बुक्स को अच्छे से अंडरस्टैंडिंग से पढ़ा है, दे विल बी एबल टू आंसर दिस क्वेश्चन. दिस इमेज इज नॉट प्रेजेंट इन द चैप्टर, यू नो दैट, बट दे हैव कनेक्टेड इन अ स्मार्ट वे. ठीक है, चार बच्चों की पिक्चर लगा दी, दे आर डूइंग डिफरेंट थिंग्स एंड दे आर आस्किंग कि विच इमेज मैचेस विद द कंडीशन ऑफ नेल्सन मंडेला, दैट यू कैन गेट, ओके, इन विच यू हैव टू एनालाइज. सो इमेज 1, 2, 3 है, दैट आई कैन नॉट शो यू बिकॉज इट इज नॉट बीइंग शोन हियर. Next is, what did the speaker mean when he says, not troubled by laws of man or God? Nelson ne bola tha, when I was a child, I was not troubled by laws of man or God. It means, he was fearless and did not fear anyone. Nobody stopped him from doing anything. He did not break the rules of the tribe. Nobody was bothered about him. गलत, without even listening you are giving answer. He was fearless. It पहले statement सुनो, not troubled by laws of man or God. What does it mean? He was fearless and did not fear anyone. Nobody stopped him from doing anything. He did not break the rules of tribe. Nobody was bothered about him. Option B is B. Yes, nobody stopped him. When he was, yes, beta, nobody stopped him from doing anything. When he was a child, he was free to do anything. Fine, nobody bothered him to do anything. Clear? But here you are going to get botheration very soon. What did the speaker slowly realize over time? Option A, kya realize hua Nelson ko over time? He was not free. Option A. His brothers and sisters were too free. Unko free karwana hai. Fine. 3. His country was not free. All of the above. Yes, all are there. Right answer. Next one I will share in the notebooks group, because this is again, you can see it's based on some picture. I'm just showing you, this can be there, fine. Assertion and reasoning types, in which they have given Nelson Mandela as one of the speakers and the different, clear? Niche options are given, clear? In which fact opinion, clear? Such sort of questions can be there. I'll be sharing, you work upon it and then you send me the answer, clear? Just for your practice sake I'll be sharing, and also I will be sharing case studies with you. Theek hai, case studies bhi aapko aani hai. Now, next category of question is, एक्सट्रैक्ट विल बी गिवन आफ्टर रीडिंग द एक्सट्रैक्ट यू हैव टू चूज एप्रोप्रिएट टाइटल फॉर दैट पर्टिकुलर एक्सट्रैक्ट ओनली. नेक्स्ट कैटेगरी ऑफ क्वेश्चन लक्ष प्लीज लिसन. एक्सट्रैक्ट इज गिवेन एंड यू हैव टू पिक अप द करेक्ट टाइटल फॉर दैट पर्टिकुलर. ठीक है, जैसे इसमें है फ्रीडम फॉर एवरीथिंग, नॉलेज अबाउट फ्रीडम, रियलाइजेशन ऑफ फ्रीडम, सिग्निफिकेंस ऑफ फ्रीडम, वट एवर ऑप्शन. इसमें आपको पैसेज पढ़ के पता लगेगा. आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू रीड द पैसेज, आई विल बी शेयरिंग दिस विद यू. फाइन, नाउ लेट्स डिस्कस क्वेश्चंस ऑफ विच चैप्टर यू वांट. नाउ यू सेड नेल्सन मंडेला, दैट्स व्हाई आई पिक्ड अप दिस. यस, नेक्स्ट. ओके, फुटप्रिंट्स विदाउट फीट. Very good, very good. Footprints without feet. Pick the option that matches the synonyms of gazed. G-A-Z-E-D word is given. And two words, gazed is the word. Iske synonyms niche given hai aapko. Fine. Yes, आवाज आ रही है इधर से मेरे को. Yes. Your camera is inverted. Why? I don't know. Otherwise, it used to be straight. Somebody has done something to this. Isha Preet, you? Anybody? No, it's not like that. It means something is being done. Kisne to chheda hai is class mein? Kisne kiya hai? You can tell. Yes, you tell me, okay, because online students are not here. Even then, I'm not bothered about that. Offline are there maximum, so you answer. Yes, who says option A? Option B? Raise your hand. C and D. Answer is option A is the answer. A is the answer. Gaped and gawked. Griffin was disliked by Dash. Griffin was, yes, stand up, Daksh ke saath. Griffin was disliked by his landlord, Mr. Hall, Constable Jeffers, clergyman. Tere saath koi baithega na, he won't be able to cheat even. Her options pe yes. Am I asking you how smart she is, na? I'm asking, he's standing there to give answer and you are giving the answer. You will get the next question, keep standing. And credit goes to Isha Preet for this. Okay, baad mein puchna hai isko. Griffin was disliked by his landlord. Next is, why was he wandering on the streets? Why was Griffin wandering on the streets? Yes, answer it. Option A, because he had set fire to his landlord's house. Option B, because he was shifting to another place. Option C, because he was poor, because he was traveling. Nobody will speak. Option A is the correct answer. Sit down. Because he had set fire to his landlord's house. That is correct.